Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm a photographer from New York. My name is Olga and I'm Russian. I have traveled to many places, but America has become a special country for me. Many things are very different here than in Russia. I will tell you about some things that surprised me. I moved to New York from Moscow. I love big city, and so I choose New York because it's very similar to Moscow, and the weather very similar too. In Russia, it's the first day of fall, in 1st of September, but in America and other parts of world, summer ends September 21. And I love New York because it's a big noisy city with a huge number of people. But now I'm surprised because it's became completely empty. Gradually after COVID, stores and offices have opened. Gyms have finally opened too, but they are empty. There are still not many people on the street. Many people have left the city. I hope that places will reopen for tourists to come back to city and bring back the busy and packed streets and stores prior to COVID. Due to COVID, it made it hard to travel outside New York State, so I enjoyed the pool. I was so surprised how things are so different in America, and I wasn't ready for that. When I go to dinner or order food, paying 18-22% extra for tip. Compared to Russia, everything is included. English language is very popular in the world, but the units of measurements very different. It feels like America is a different planet. In reality, only three countries around the world use other units of measurement, and the United States is one of them. In Russia, I was used to the garbage bin in the one part of the street and not at each individual building. But here in New York City, the garbage is left in front of each building. And I feel as if I'm walking over garbage every time I'm in the street. Some very amazing buildings here. And at 5 p.m. every day they put the garbage out, and it smells so bad, especially in the summertime. I wanted to make video about Los Angeles, and I asked my boyfriend about some place with palm trees in New York, and he was laughed and told me I can't find any place in New York because it's too cold. But when I showed him some palm trees in the Central Park, his mouth was dropped. And now I can make jokes about I know New York much better than him. I was trying to tell you my opinion about the city. I hope you could understand my accent, and I hope that I can make more interesting videos in English.